Greetings, valued visitor. Welcome to Camden Park. Oh, wait, is that you, kid? I'm afraid my beepers aren't working too good. Get in there, kid. Suit up and get clocked in. You're late. I already lied to the boss for you.
Thank you. you for clocking in
for your shift. Hey, kid, hurry up. You need to get those games calibrated before the boss starts yelling.
Check.
Hello, sweetie. Are you new? Can't say I've seen your face around before. And I'd remember that face. The boss did mention someone coming by to calibrate today. Since you're new, I guess you need to know how this works. Just eat 6 hot dogs real fast as I chuck them out for you. Winners get Mr. Fuzzy tokens. It's easy peasy. Grab yourself a napkin when you're ready. Okay, honey. Ready? Set? Go!
Hey there. It's a mite slow today. I was kind of put out that there weren't no one talking to me. You're a new one, ain't you? I heard it were calibrating time again. All you gotta do is mosey over to the mucking carts and drop one of these here cold chunks in. Them carts be all over yonder, so you gotta move mighty fast to get them all before the time runs out. Alrighty then. Better get moving. Thank you. mucking is hard work. This here lucky mucker ain't. Give it a go and see for yourself.
Dweller, want to trade that blue suit for something?
Interesting. You must be my newest fleshling. You were late. You weren't prepared. You deserve shouting. But I'm feeling generous today, so I'll record your performance as adequate. Hey, you aren't allowed in here when you're working. This is for valued customers only. They can exchange their Mr. Fuzzy tokens for prizes here. All right, here's recompense for today's shift. Goodbye.
You come here for fun? Why
managed to stick me with cleanup duty underneath the Widowmaker. Apparently, some group of kids really lost their lunch on there. Typical vomit chain. All it takes is one, and the rest follow suit. The picks were priceless, by the way. But the real joke's on Brandon. I found a $100 bill down there, plus the usual change. People say it's not worth it. But I gotta get out of here somehow. And if sifting through bar for cash makes that work, so be it. Wondered how to grow your business and expand your reach to thousands of new customers every day? Allow me to welcome you to the exciting world of radio marketing with Pleasant Valley Ski Resort. We broadcast 24/7 from the top of the world, reaching the ears of countless locals and vacationers along Appalachia's greatest peaks and valleys. So tune in and check us out. Pick up the phone and call to set up an appointment with our marketing team. We guarantee your business will boom.
Jack and Mama lay the thing down.